with Carroll County Historic Preservation Commissioners taking their seats.
Okay, let's get started.
They jumped into a conversation.
So I understand the need for power.
That's been a cause for controversy.
Maybe these data centers maybe need to start generating their own power.
Speaking up about the Maryland Piedmont Reliability Project, a proposed 70-mile high-voltage transmission line that would cut through Carroll, Frederick, and Baltimore counties, they say the project could put historic homes at risk.
As much as you try to protect things on the National Register, things do happen.
In a letter sent to the Public Service Enterprise Group, the company behind the project, the director of planning for Carroll County says there are close to 1,700 historic sites listed with the Maryland Historic Trust.
We have 62 properties in Carroll County that are on the National Register.
Of those, they say there are several that have a partial overlap with proposed transmission line routes, and county officials are asking for these historic spots and cultural resources to be avoided.
Our home is a very special place. It's mid-century modern, it's mostly glass, and it sits on the edge of the woods.
Jenny Teeter's home is one of those, and she's worried a transmission tower will be built right by it.
I know that energy is important, but farmland and historic properties, as I said, are finite resources.
PSEG says this transmission line is critical to meet growing energy needs across the state and region, and has repeatedly said residents will benefit from a reliable grid. They say if the transmission line isn't built, there will be major energy issues.
I'm angry that PJM did not have a better planning process to look at these coal plants that are retiring and not planning in advance to bring on other renewable energy sources.
Leading residents like Jenny to push for a different decision.
I want PSEG and PJM to go back to the drawing board.
I'm Kai Jackson. Thank you for watching. Here's another video to watch. Also, please take a moment to subscribe to our channel.